Oh no! Princess Sally is in danger!
I must go to her.
General! Wait!
Find the princess and bring her to me.
Run.
General, there's no escape for me. Save yourself and perform your mission.
Yes, Princess Sally.
We have you now, Princess. You're coming with us.
Darn! General's already escaped. I might as well still go after him to see what he's up to.
Escape pods have been spotted. Fire the cannons.
Roger.
Up, how do you operate the cannons? You scrap brain, let me show you how it's done. Wait, how exactly do you operate these cannons? Why does nobody tell us these things?
So, Metal, to what do I owe this pleasure?
Tell me where the plans the spy sent you are.
What are you talking about? There are no plans on this ship.
I know you're with the Freedom Fighters, and I have ways of making you talk.
Well, I've landed safely on Shamor. It shouldn't be too hard to find.
Sonic.
Yeah?
When you get the protocol droid, make sure it speaks Chillin.
You got it, Uncle Chuck.
Just my luck. I got completely separated from General. Knowing this planet, he's probably been kidnapped by Tom Ares and is being sold off.
I think this is exactly what I'm looking for. I just need to ask it a few questions first.
Huh? Where am I?
You're being sold off. Didn't you know?
What? Sold off? I'm not just some property.
Look, I'm your best chance of getting out of here. Just answer some questions for me. Firstly, what are you?
I am Protocol Droid GMR-1. Or General, if you prefer.
Secondly, what can you do?
I am programmed to serve, and one of my specialities is translation.
Translation? Excellent! Which brings me to my final question. Can you speak Shannon?
A little.
What else do you have?
Wait. Won't he gown on when?
Close enough. I'll take it.
The logs show that a protocol droid and a mutant fox were on Sally's ship. However, neither of them seem to have been found.
We believe we saw them take off in escape pods.
Well, why didn't you shoot them down?
We were never taught how to operate the cannons. We'll just go.
Send a search party to Shamor to find the missing Freedom Fighters.
Thanks for cleaning me up. I hate sand. It gets everywhere.
You think you've had it bad? Try living on this planet your whole life. Whoa!
Help me to Kuchakamek. You're my only hope.
Whoa! She's beautiful. Is there anything more to this message?
I'm sorry, but this restraining bolt prevents me from playing the whole message.
Well, I think I trust you not to run away from me. I'll take it off. What? That sneaky little...
Excuse me, did you recently buy that protocol droid that just took off?
Yeah, why do you want to know?
My name is Tails, and I am the previous owner of that droid. I also have a tracking device for it. If you let me come with you on a speeder, I'll help you track it down.
I don't see any other options. All right. How much further is he?
He should be at that house at the end of the road. As a mechanic, I've got to say, these brakes are great.
And that's the whole story.
You've got a lot of explaining to do, General.
Allow me. Princess Sally told General to deliver a message to me.
Then that means you're...
Yes, I am Kuchakamek. General, play the message.
Affirmative.
Kuchakamek, my father, told me all about how you helped him during the Infinite Conflict. He wants you to join the Freedom Fighters in our cause. I have placed plans that could change the course of the war in this protocol droid. Help me, Kuchakamek. You're my only hope.
The Freedom Fighters? I've always wanted to join them. I want in on this.
Very well. I'll allow you to come with me to Acorn.
I'm this droid's mechanic, so I'll come too.
Wait. I should probably tell Uncle Shep before I leave.
Yes, you should.
Chuck, what happened?
Eggman's troopers came. They were after General. Chuck, Sonic wishes to join the Freedom Fighters. Sonic, you have my blessing. Eggman's troopers will have left this area by now. We have time to give Chuck a proper burial.
Give me a status update.
We have narrowed down the location of the two Freedom Fighters.
Keep searching, but never mind if you can't find the twin-tailed fox. I'm only interested in the droid. I have reason to believe the plans Sally was given are stored on it.
Roger, roger.
Once we arrive at the Ark, I will show you its full potential.
We should be able to find a pilot that can take us to the Acorn system here.
I don't know. This whole spaceport seems awfully shady to me.
That may be so, but people of all sorts of talents can be found here.
Hey, no droids allowed in here.
And why not?
Because I said so.
That's not a valid...
General, we don't want to cause any trouble. Just stay outside until we come and get you.
All right then.
So, where do we start looking for a pilot with a ship?
We just happened to be in luck. My partner is a great pilot with a great ship.
I would very much like to talk to him.
I'm Shadow the Hedgehog. I believe you've already met my less than competent partner, Silver.
Say what?
If you're looking for passage to the Acorn system, I can get you there on the Babylon Rogue.
How reliable is that ship?
Reliable? You're talking about the ship that could make the Alaska run in 12 parsecs.
Actually, parsecs are a measurement of space, not time.
I know that. I'm saying it could go through a major shortcut.
Do you have any conditions on what sort of missions you'll take?
My only condition is that I won't work for anyone in league with Eggman.
Eggman's forces will actually be the opposition on this mission.
On the other hand, if that's the case, then I'll have to charge you extra for the danger. 10,000 credits, all in advance.
10,000? What a ripoff!
I might as well buy a ship myself. I'm a talented pilot, you know.
Wait. How about we pay you 2,000 credits in advance, and an additional 15,000 when we get to Acorn?
You've got yourself a deal. Meet me at docking Bay 94 when you're ready to leave.
And just where do you think you were going, Shadow?
Hey, sure. I was actually going to your foster.
I'm not letting you get away. Mobile Mammoth, put a price on your head so big, every bounty hunter in the galaxy is after you.
Look, tell Mobile I have the money.
Then hand it over.
Well, I don't exactly have it with me, but...
No fuss. If you don't have the money, then you're coming with me.
Over my dead body.
That can be arranged. I've been looking forward to this.
Yeah, I'll bet you have.
Pika?
Hey, either clean up that mess or pay for it right now.
Whatever. I'll be able to make all the messes I want once I'm done with my next job.
This sucks. Droidism has gotten so much worse the past few years. And I blame Eggman's troopers.
Metal, we have captured the protocol droid.
Excellent. Bring him here to the Ark.
Roger, roger.
Now, Sally, you will tell me where the hidden Freedom Fighter base is.
How many times do I have to tell you? I'm not a Freedom Fighter. I'm a low representative in Eggman's Senate.
Until I believe you, which I won't. Tell me, do you recognize that planet?
Of course. That's my home, Acorn.
My intel tells me the entire Acorn system is in league with the Freedom Fighters. The Ark's Eclipse Cannon is supposedly powerful enough to destroy an entire planet. I'm considering using Acorn to test that.
No, you can't.
I'll ask you again. Where is the hidden freedom fighter base?
All right. It's in Studonia.
Thank you. Ready the Eclipse Cannon.
Roger.
But I told you where the base is.
I didn't say I would spare a corn if you did. Besides, Studonia is far too remote for anyone to take note of its destruction. I want to send a message.
There seems to have been some mistake. There's nothing but garbage in this docking bay.
No, that's my ship right there.
I just thought you ought to know that I'm a great mechanic.
Thanks for letting us know. We'll let you know if the Avalon Road needs any repairs during our trip.
Well, the thing is, what I'm trying to say is...
Guys! General has just been kidnapped by droid troopers that have taken off with him!
What?
If we hurry, we can chase the ship he was taken to. Alright. We're right on their tail. Damn! They went into hyperspace! Now how am I supposed to follow them?
You mean you don't know how to track ships in hyperspace?
I'm usually trying to get away from other ships, not go after them.
Let me show you. They went into hyperspace here, facing this direction, which means they were going into this hyperspace lane that leads to... the Acorn system?
That's... where we were going anyway.
Huh. Not bad, kid.
Bunny? What's wrong?
Antoine, I'm worried about Sally. She should have reported to HQ hours ago.
I'm sure Princess Sally will be alright. She's gotten herself out of trouble plenty of times before.
I'm now putting the ship on autopilot. You know, Tails, I could do with someone like you in my crew.
I don't believe you ever told me what you actually do.
Silver and I are smugglers for the black market.
No way am I joining you! I don't work for that type of scum!
Look, in this rotten galaxy, the Freedom Fighters are scum too. My method of being scum is just more profitable. Besides, where do you think the Freedom Fighters get their supplies from?
I... hadn't really thought about that.
With the dangers we may be facing, going up against the Eggman Empire, I think it's time I told you all about Chaos.
Chaos?
I believe he's talking about the Chaos Emeralds. I myself have one. They give you power that manipulate time and space. Like this.
Chaos Control!
There's a lot more to Chaos than that. In truth, the Chaos Emeralds are only one of many avatars of the power of Chaos. Chaos is a force that makes up everything. Reality as we know it is made because of the stabilization of Chaos. However, some avatars are able to control Chaos themselves. Like you, Silver.
Me?
I can sense it in you.
So, what does that mean?
Chaos powers vary between each avatar. My Chaos powers allow me to sense other Chaos powers. In you, Silver, I sense it give you telekinetic abilities.
Telekinetic abilities?
Try reaching out your hand towards that crate, focus on it, and think about it being lift up midair.
Okay.
Whoa! This is so cool!
Ow. How did I not see that coming?
Sonic, I sense you have Chaos powers too.
Really?
My Chaos powers only allow me to sense those with other Chaos powers. But for you, I sense they let you sense all life forces in a room-sized proximity.
So, how do I test that out?
Close your eyes and reach out with your mind.
I'll try.
I sense... Tails... Silver... Shadow... Pachacamac... And...
Something in the engine room?
Just what I need! A damn conduit worm sucking the electricity out of my damn ship! Tails, you're a mechanic. Do something, Being a mechanic does not mean I know anything about parasite extraction.
Well, how am I supposed to get it out of the circuit board without damaging the circuitry?
Wait. Maybe I can get it out using my newly discovered telekinetic abilities.
Sonic, Silver, you are doing well with your chaos powers.
Make yourself comfortable in your cell, Sally. Because you're going to be in there for a while.
Metal, we have brought the protocol droid onto the Ark.
Well done. Take it to the droid bay to be disassembled.
Roger, roger.
What is this?
That is a lightsaber. A powerful weapon best handled by chaos avatars.
Wow! Can I have one too?
I would rather you didn't.
Aw, man!
We're entering the Acorn system. I'm taking the ship out of hyperspace now.
That's strange. I was sure this was the position of Planet Acorn in its system.
Wait, I think I see its moon right there.
That's no moon.
Are you sure? It even has craters.
Look closer. I believe that is the rumored Ark.
General could be on that station. Or at the very least, we could find a lead to him.
But how are we supposed to get on unnoticed?
Not many know the Ark's existence, so they won't be properly prepared for intruders yet.
Alright. Preparing to dock.
So, where do we start looking?
Wait! I sense... someone in distress!
It could be a prisoner aboard this station. Possibly Princess Sally. Can you sense where the presence is?
It seems to be... that way!
You all go check it out. I'll go back to the Babylon Road and keep watch.
Fair enough. I suppose that's all an old geezer like you is good for. And it's not like you could take off with my ship. Silver and I are the only ones who know its engine lock combination.
Be careful out there. Although the crew won't have their guard up much, I have reason to believe Metal is on this station.
Well, of course there's Metal on this station. It's made out of it.
No, I mean Eggman's right-hand droid.
Eggman's right hand is a droid? And it's on this station without the rest of him?
No, I mean...
Look, Metal is a powerful droid warrior. He is largely responsible for the Eggman Empire's conquest of the galaxy. He fights with a lightsaber, so be careful of him.
To check him X said security would be lax here, but that was ridiculously easy.
So, how are we going to get the doors open?
Maybe I could try using my power.
Who are you all? What do you want with me?
Are you... Princess Sally?
Yes, why?
We came here looking for General. To check him out, and I saw the message you put on him.
Before you go after him, could you rescue the other prisoners in here as well?
I don't see why not.
Silver?
Please?
It's... been a long time.
Yes. It has.
Sorry to break this up, but she's not the only other prisoner in here.
Right.
Tails?
Barbie?
What? Is everyone's girlfriend in this prison? I was... actually kind of hoping the answer would be yes.
Sally? You're looking at me kinda funny.
Am I? Sorry, it's just... there's something about you I can't put my finger on.
Sir, intruders have been spotted releasing the prisoners.
I will deal with them myself.
Are you sure you don't want to deploy droid troopers?
Alerting the droid troopers would just alert the intruders as well. Besides, I want to deal with one of them personally. I also believe our special guest would be interested in another of the intruders.
A group this size is sure to attract attention. We should split up. Sonic, you and Tails, take the girls back to the Babylon Rogue. Silver and I will look for General.
Are you sure? Do you even know what General looks like?
Don't worry. I saw him before he was kicked out of the cantina back at Shamar.
Besides, since the only other droids on this station would be Eggman's droids, all we have to do is look for the one that looks the least silly. The only complication now is finding the droid bay. Well, I'll be damned.
The Babylon Road isn't too far now. Tails, you take the girls to the ship. I'll handle this.
I think we took a wrong turn somewhere.
This is what happens when I let you lead.
I got you this time, Shadow! Now to conduct a practical experiment for the Hadron Empire.
Shadow? Where are you?
What are you doing? Somebody help me!
Thing! You won't get away with this!
Did I not see that coming?
This battle is futile. Lay down your weapon and let's talk.
Do you expect me to fall for that?
I will go first. I am at a disposition. Now will you trust me?
All right.
Tell me, do you know who I am?
T'Chakamek told me all about you, Metal.
I doubt he told you everything he knows about me. Next question, who are you?
I am Sonic the Hedgehog.
No. I am Sonic the Hedgehog.
What? What are you talking about?
Your own doubts about yourself prove it to be true.
What are you saying? What's going on?
Let me tell you what the Shackleback didn't.
Whoa!
Oh, come on. Seriously?
Wait, you can't fly?
My twin tails can act as a propeller.
I'm not sure if that should actually work.
Of all the impossible things you've witnessed today, this is the one thing you question.
You've got a point there.
Darn. I'll never catch up with Thing now. But I can still rescue General.
Error. This does not come.
Oh man! They already started to take him apart! But it can't be that hard to put him back together again.
So, you must be Pixam. I mean, T'Chakamek.
Yes, Your Highness. Your father and I were good friends during the Infinite Conflict.
In our haste to get to the ship, I don't believe we've had the pleasure of introductions.
I'm Barbie Koala. Agent of the Freedom Fighters in the Down Under system. Tails has been a great ally to our cause.
Well, shucks. I'm Blaze the Cat, agent in Princess Sally's division of the Freedom Fighters. Silver and I were...
Hey guys, I found General.
Silver, what have you done?
Hey, he was partially disassembled, and I'm no mechanic like you.
You don't need to be a mechanic to know. That's not the right way to attach a protocol droid's head!
Wait. Where's Shadow?
He was frozen in carbonite by Fang the Bounty Hunter, who's now taken off with him. I was too late to catch up to him.
Wait, Shadow? Shadow the Hedgehog?
Yeah, why?
An ally of mine has mentioned him. She might also be able to rescue him.
In the meantime, I'll have to act as captain of the ship. Tails, you can be my co-pilot.
I don't know. I've never flown anything bigger than a starfighter.
Don't worry. The autopilot and I will do all the heavy work.
Hey, what about me?
Sorry, General. You'll have to wait until we're in hyperspace before I can fix you.
Your Highness, could you help guide us to Planet Acorn?
No, you have made it. But... the Arc's Eclipse Cannon destroyed the planet.
What? destroyed the whole planet.
So the rumors I heard about the Ark are all true.
Wait. It felt way too easy to escape from there.
You're right. We were probably allowed to escape so we could be followed to our base.
I was guarding the ship the whole time, and no tracking devices were placed.
But we still could be being followed right now.
Or...
maybe the Ark's security just sucks.
Well, our next course of action should be to go to my base on Adamat. Eggman's forces won't be looking for us there. I sent them on a wild goose chase to Spugonia.
We should make the jump to Lightspeed before they can catch up.
Couldn't they calculate where we're going like you showed Shadow?
We're too far out of their visual range for that.
If you say so.
Now that we're safe, I should contact my allies.
Commander Amy, we're picking up a transmission.
Put it onto the main projector.
Princess Sally?
Freedom Fighters, I was kidnapped on my way to recruit to Chakamek. I was taken to the Ark, which then destroyed Planet Acorn.
What? The whole planet?
Unfortunately, yes. But thankfully, T'Chakamek recruited some allies that rescued me, along with my protocol droid, General, who has plans for the Ark. With these plans, we could destroy the Ark and deal a crippling blow to the Eggman Empire.
T'Chakamek, Metal told me you haven't told me all you know about him.
Then it's time I explained everything to you. When Eggman turned the Galactic Alliance into the Eggman Empire, which he claimed was to help end the Infinite Conflict, Nigel Acorn, the King of the Acorn System and Princess Sally's father, helped me form the Freedom Fighters. Among our ranks was Secret Agent Sonic the Hedgehog. He was a great agent, but one day, he fell in battle. Eggman captured him and used him for experiments. The first experiment was droidification. Eggman successfully turned Sonic into a droid, calling it Metal Sonic, later shortened to just Metal. The second experiment was enhanced cloning. Before turning him into a droid, Eggman extracted Sonic's DNA. He used it to create clones, which he modified to have mutations and accelerated growth. But one of the clones did not have this accelerated growth. I put a stop to the cloning program before Eggman could awake the clones. Most of them were destroyed, but I rescued the one without accelerated growth. I then took him to Sonic's brother Chuck.
And that clone was me?
Yes. I spent most of the years afterwards on Ancient Ruin. But I would come to Shamar every few years to check with Chuck on your progress.
So... I'm nothing but a fake Sonic?
A fake? Or the successor? I sense far more of the original Sonic in you than in Metal.
There! Good as new!
I see you're still as sharp as ever with your mechanical skills, Tails.
Ah, thanks, Barney!
Please.
Don't go getting all sucky on me! You abandoned me years ago without so much as a goodbye.
Wait! Let me explain. When Shadow offered me a job, I saw it as a great opportunity to get out of poverty. But I didn't think you would understand. I thought you would be mad at me for getting involved with criminals.
Well, I'm mad at you now. I'm mad that you thought I wouldn't understand, or that I wouldn't want to be by your side no matter what.
Now I know why I found you so interesting when I met you, Sonic. You seem familiar to me.
Because I reminded you of Metal?
No, that's not who you reminded me of. Growing up, I would often look through my father's old Freedom Fighter logs. Some of my favorite logs were those of a secret agent whose name would always be retracted. I admired him greatly and wondered who he actually was. I know now that it was the original Sonic the Hedgehog. I always wanted to meet that agent, and now I have.
When Metal kidnapped you?
No, when you rescued me. The Sonic I'd read about was brave and noble. I see those same qualities in you.
But if I'm just like the original Sonic, does that also mean I'm doomed to become evil like he did?
Your predecessor's fatal flaw was being alone with no one to rescue him. But you don't have to be alone.
We are now arriving at Adamant.
Wow! I'm surprised that Uncle Jun didn't fall apart when it landed.
The Mavalon room may look worn out, brother, but it holds up surprisingly well.
It's good to have you all here, but I have just one question. Where's Sully? Didn't she come with you?
Damn it, I always wanted to be the best princess that Lucas knew to get all princesses out of such distress. But now, I have to go and get myself killed just after I've been rescued. Wait, why am I angry at myself? My so-called rescuers are the ones I should be angry at. How do they not know to stay left me behind?
Excuse me.
Huh?
Sorry about the Jaws. They don't like strangers.
I see. Who are you anyway?
I'm Cream the Rabbit. I have good relations with the Jaws through my friend Cheese.
Well, could you get me down from here?
Of course.
We found a freedom fighter base on Spadonia, but it has long since been abandoned.
Just as I suspected. Wait, you actually went to check?
Of course. Why shouldn't we have?
Because I never gave an order to go! Don't just assume I want you to do something unless I explicitly tell you to do so! The Ark intruders getting away shows the dangers of assumption. I assume the Ark would be heavily...
I'll just shut myself down.
Don't just shut yourself down while I'm still talking to you!
Sally, we're really sorry we left you behind.
It's lucky for both of us that my kidnappers ended up agreeing to join our cause. On to more pressing matters. I'm sure you've all heard by now that my home planet was destroyed by the Ark's Eclipse Cannon. It's quite clear that we can't let the Eggman Empire's tyranny stand any longer. The plans that I stored in general reveal that the Ark's design was sabotaged to be vulnerable. A well-aimed hit could go directly to the core reactor, causing a chain reaction, creating an explosion destroying the whole Ark.
But won't the Ark's security be tighter, now that the whole galaxy knows of its existence?
I was just getting to that, Amy. Now that the whole galaxy knows about the destructive power of the Eclipse Cannon, more people will be likely to join our cause. If we can get enough recruits, we can split forces between the assault on the Ark and an assault on Mobius.
An assault on Mobius? I should return to the Angel system and inform my people of this.
As for the team assaulting the Ark, an ally of mine might not only be able to rescue Shadow the Hedgehog, but also convince him to join our cause.
Where am I? What's going on?
You're in Mobile Mammoth's palace on Shamar. Don't scream yourself. You're going through hibernation withdrawal.
Who are you?
Someone you love.
Rouge? Is it really you?
Let's get out of here before...
Looks like you were right to advise me to keep watch, Fang. You'll be paid a bonus for this.
It's been a pleasure doing business with you, Mobile.
An assault on Mobius? We wouldn't stand a chance! Hear me out, Knuckles. This invasion is mostly to keep the Eggman army occupied and spread thin. Another team will be launching an attack to destroy the Ark.
Destroy the Ark? You can count on me to join that team! Julie Sue, are you ready to lead the Echidna army?
I've been ready for a long time.
Then who will guard the Master Emerald?
Father, I will do it!
Are you sure, Tackle? This is a lot of responsibility.
But it is a responsibility I have been preparing my whole life for. I'm ready.
Then it's settled. Knuckles will join the team assaulting the Ark. Julie Sue will lead the Echidna army's invasion of Mobius, and Tackle will stay here on Angel Prime to guard the Master Emerald.
Well, so much for a rescue.
Hey. I'm only in this mess in the first place because you also got kidnapped when you were supposed to be rescuing someone.
I didn't intend to rescue Princess Sally. It was just something-
Cease this bickering.
I'm just, who are you anyway?
I am E123 Omega, the pride of Eggman's droids. I was sold to Mogul Mammoth for a high price.
Wait. If Eggman is so proud of you, why did he sell you instead of letting you serve him?
There is logic in what he says.
Reassessing duties.
Reassessment complete. I was programmed to uphold truth and justice. Eggman wasn't truthful about being proud of me. His sale of me wasn't just. New designated enemy, Eggman.
I'm with the Freedom Fighters. If you help us escape, you will aid in taking down Eggman.
Affirmative.
Right. It's been some time now, and we haven't heard back from Rouge. We have to assume the worst. But we can rescue both her and Shadow if... What? Happened in there?
Well, to make a long story short...
Note. To self. Demand. Refund. From Eggman.
Right. As tempting as it is to charge straight to Eggman's palace and toplet, that would be far too dangerous. Our primary goal here is to attract Eggman's attention so that his army will be spread thin between here and the Ark. We'll assault the patrol troopers, but as soon as we are overwhelmed, we'll retreat.
Rouge? You don't have to wear outfits Mogul forces you to anymore.
What are you talking about? These are my own clothes. Shadow.
I know what you're going to say, and no. Just because I helped the Freedom Fighters, that doesn't mean I'm going to join them.
I know you have more of a heart than you want people to think.
I don't want to be tied down with loyalty to some army. I want to live for myself.
But for how much longer can you do that? You and I first got involved with a black market, because that was the only way we could make a living. I left you for the Freedom Fighters, because I knew Eggman would start cracking down on the criminal underworld. Many crime lords are being shut down by Eggman or annexed into his businesses. As evident by Omega, even Mobile Mammoth has become a business partner with Eggman. There's just no place for us in the Eggman Empire anymore. But if we could topple their rule of the galaxy, we could live lives that are not only free, but honest.
Funny, Rouge has successfully retrieved Shadow. We're not sure if he'll join the Freedom Fighters yet, but even if he doesn't, she has recruited a powerful battle droid called D-123 Omega.
That's good to hear. Meanwhile, my husband Antoine has been recruiting civilians to launch an attack on the Imperial Palace on Mobius.
Minister Smedley, the Echidna army appears to have reinforcements. Chios, our army can deal with that easily. There's more than that, sir.
Right. This is it. History will mark this as the day the Eggman Empire collapsed. Issue an evacuation alert immediately.
Princess Sally has paid the rest of my fee, plus compensation for getting frozen in carbonite. My work here is done.
Shadow, you can't just abandon the Freedom Fighters in their most desperate time of need.
They've got everything under control. They don't need my help, so I don't have to do anything for them for free.
If that's what you believe, then I'll go with you too.
Why? So you can keep trying to change my mind?
No. Because I want my future to be with you no matter what.
Sonic, Tails, this is Knuckles the Echidna. He'll be assisting the assault on the Ark. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Likewise.
Attention! Droid troopers have surrounded the base.
I know what I have to do.
Sonic! Where are you going?
This is Sonic the Hedgehog. If you agree to a temporary truce with our base, then I will come with you unarmed willingly.
I don't understand. Why would Eggman's droid troopers agree to stop attacking our base just to guarantee you go with him?
Because
he's important to Eggman. That's all you need to know.
So, you're the clone that survived the explosion.
Yes, Dr. Eggman. That's me.
So you know all about your creation. Then you must surely know that you were created to serve me.
No, I have a choice. And so do you, Metal.
Why do you say that?
I can sense my spirit in you. That surely means there's enough of a hedgehog that you used to be to defy Eggman.
Enough of this nonsense. If you won't accept your destiny, then you must die, Metal.
With pleasure, my master.
Now that the truce between us and the Eggman Empire is over, we can begin our assault on the Ark. But first, we'll have to rescue Sonic. Sully will board the Ark with Omega as her bodyguard. The starfighters will protect her ship as it approaches the station. Once Sonic has been retrieved, we will commence our operation to destroy the Ark. SIG fighters, stand by!
Red Leader, standing by!
Red 2, standing by!
Red 3, standing by!
Red Echidna, standing by! Red Plumber, standing by!
Are we really doing this?
Really doing what, Red 5?
I mean, are we really about to assault the Ark?
That's a positive, Red 5.
Alright then, Red 5, standing by.
Princess Sally, to Red Squadron. Seek the flappers off my ship as it makes its way to the Ark. Princess Sally, to HQ. My ship is going in for a landing on board the Ark.
Admit it, Metal. The original Sonic is still in you. That's why you let me and my friends off the Ark.
Don't try and pin that on me. You managed to escape from the Ark because of Eggman's poor management of the droid troopers.
What did you say?
You heard me. You're terrible at managing troopers.
Exactly. You're terrible at ruling this galaxy. Why do I even?
Metal.
You were right. The original Sonic is still in me. Just like you don't have to do what Eggman made you for, I don't have to do what Eggman modified me for.
According to the data I gathered, Sonic the Hedgehog should be nearby. Do you require any assistance with your prisoner? Pardon? Oh. Right. My prisoner. That I am taking to prison. No thank you. I'm fine. Wait, aren't you one of the discontinued E-series droids? I was not aware that the remaining E-series droids were still working for Eggman. Yes. That's exactly what happened. As you can see, my weapons functions are working perfectly fine. Carry on.
By my calculations, the Freedom Fighters' plan to destroy the Ark you described to me most likely will not work. Unless I were to destabilize one of the core reactors.
Is that safe?
No. It would surely destroy me. Don't try to stop me.
Metal! No!
My time as a hero is over. Yours is just beginning. It's too late to save you now. Acid is already beginning to heal.
But Metal!
There is only one Sonic.
Sonic?
Sally? Metal. He...
You'll have to explain later. Right now, we need to get you out of here.
Princess Sally, to Red Leader. I have successfully retrieved Sonic and am leaving the Ark. Status report.
Red Leader to Princess Sally. Red Squadron is overwhelmed by flappers. Even with backup from your ship, we don't have enough resources to focus on bombarding the Ark.
I knew you would change your mind, Shadow. That's why I stuck with you.
Just don't stay smug for too long.
I love you.
I know.
We have got to unload the light and support mission to bomb the Ark. Sonic, do you want to take the controls?
With pleasure!
Evacuate immediately!
Did you see that? I actually saw that coming, and then I ducked, and I didn't have to say.
Ow, 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 ow.
How did I not see that coming?
I mean, seriously.
I'm proud of you, Sonic. You helped free the galaxy.
I couldn't have done it without you, Princess Sally.
Princess? Am I really still a princess? My home planet and most of my people are gone.
I'm sure the remainder of the Acorn System's citizens will come together to rebuild their kingdom and accept you as their princess. Besides, you'll always be a princess to me.
Oh, you dummy. I bet you say that to all the girls.
No, just one.
Come here, you. Hello! I didn't think anyone still lived here!
Not anymore. But I used to. I was just saying goodbye.
Who are you anyway?
I... I'm Sonic the Hedgehog.